7.
One of the most looked out elements of the award season is fashion, of course. And of course, we can't talk about the Golden Globes recap without talking about the Golden Globes red carpet fashion. Joining us this afternoon, you know him already, Alexis Monsantos. Thank you once again for joining us on Kababayan today.
Hi, Janelle. Thanks for having me around again.
Yes, you had fun at the Golden Globes last Sunday, but we want to get your opinion on some of the fashion. My initial reaction was I was in Mendocino when I was watching the show on Sunday night, and it was a little bit lackluster for me, I thought. The fashion, I thought all the stylists went on a day off or something.
Yeah, that's true. I was like kind of like so understated compared to other award shows. It just dawns me, like, it's just more on, like, when we say about American, the U.S. Award shows, like, so subtle for that, you know?
Do you think that this
compared
will
to, like, a cons, you know, opening,
right.
You know?
Yes. Do you think that this will set the tone for the next award shows leading up to the Oscar Awards?
Well, that could be, or it could be also as a gauge where they could improve more and they could show more flamboyant and bling dresses and the carpet
or just
and
really
all that.
Stunning
or,
dresses.
Yes.
It doesn't have to be flamboyant, right? Let's take a look at Cate Blanchett, who was perfect, I think, looking very divine.
Yes,
that Sunday night.
Armani Privé dress. She looks so gorgeous. And
it's not just the dress, I think. Even her hair, her makeup, her lipstick was perfect. This is French lace, yeah?
Yes, it's just like a solstice French lace with that nude lining.
Mm-hmm.
And she donned it with like a really nice earrings, and to show off more the Chopard jewels that she had, she had those like faux bun at the back to show it more.
Yeah, beautiful, beautiful Cate Blanchett.
She carried it so well.
Yes, exactly. Also looking very regal was Lupita. Nyong'o.
Yes, that new actress from 12 Years a Slave, you know, carried it well with this Ralph Lauren bright red orange dress with a cape,
you know.
The line is so elegant, so simple, and look at how she carries the cape well, matches with an Andrew shoes that she had like customized for her, and her nails that goes with it.
So everything was perfect.
Yes, red blossom lipstick was beautiful for
her. Yes, let's take a look at Kate Beckinsale, also a picture of perfection. I thought, I love the silhouette of this dress.
Yes. Like Baba Boom Kate Blanchett, you know,
right.
Azawar Murad, metallic silver mermaid gown, and look at that, you know, the cleavage is perfect on her, and the train, she carried it so well.
The mermaid cut as well.
Uh-huh.
This will lead us to some of the trends that we may be looking at for this year's award season on the carpet. So silver, metallics, red,
reds, we have
nudes,
you know, new champagnes, you know, those are the colors there.
Speaking of metallic, here's another one who wore a metallic gown by Tom Ford.
Oh, Naomi Watts.
Yes, very pretty, right?
Yes, she arrived with the husband, Liv, and was also nominated for Ray Donovan, and the couple is just like a perfect pair.
I'm seeing, Alexis, that the lengths vary. Some are long, some are very long, some would train. So you're thinking that that's going to be a trend. You won't, there will be high-low hems.
Yes, I've seen most of them in the carpets this time, the high and the high-low cuts. We have from Caitlin from Downton Master of Sex.
Yeah.
We have Elizabeth McGovern from Downton Abbey.
So high low.
High low. We have Drew Barrymore, even like Monique Lhuillier gown, like high on the front, low at the back. You know, they're showing off their shoes, you know.
Right. And I also want to make mention of this Jennifer Lawrence. She's just a sweetheart. But what did you think of the dress?
To me, she could have done it a lot better, you know. Just to me, it's so simple.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
She looks good in it because she's Jennifer Lawrence and she's tall, statuesque, you know. But the gown is just like, you know, even the ruching, it's not even like finely made. You know,
it didn't seem to me simple. That fit her very well.
Exactly,
well.
Adds a lot of volume on her. All it could have been more, a little more finer.
All right.
You know?
Well, thank you so much for sharing your observations with us. We hope to have you back when we talk about other awards night.
Of course, Alexis, I would love to be here.
Yes, Alexis Monsanto, and we'll be back to talk about Oscar. That's what we're looking forward to as well. Nominations and snubs and surprises. Don't go away.